Maharashtra Premier League. It's going to be the 4S Punaribappa taking on the Raigad Royals. It's the 4S Punaribappa, the skipper, Ruturaj Gaikwad, winning the toss, deciding to field first. 4S Punaribappa, of course, coming from the winning momentum. Ruturaj Gaikwad, Pawan Shah, Shubham Taiswal, solid top order, Raigad Royals. Yes, skipper Vishant More, Siddheshwir, Rohan Marwa.
जो बल्लेबाज है सिद्धेश्वर, शुरुआत अच्छी कर देते हैं, फिर उसमें एक गलत शॉट मार के आउट होके चले जाते हैं।
द स्किपर विशांत मोरे हैज जस्ट स्कोर्ड 5 इन द फर्स्ट 2 मैचेस। द अदर एंड द 4S पुनेरीबाप्पा सचिन भोसले।
3-2-1 लेट्स बिगिन।
द लेग साइड गे वाज द कॉल, वाज इन द एयर फॉर सम टाइम।
लेके जाएंगे महाराष्ट्र के लिए भी, नेवर नो, आप अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस करते डोमेस्टिक क्रिकेट में होती है, आप वेजोन खेलते हो, ये लेग सम के बाहर थिया, पूरा फायदा उठाया सिद्धेश्वर ने, शॉर्ट बॉल के लिए तैयार, गुड शॉट देयर, ब्रिलियंट शॉट ऑन हिज लेग्स फॉर 4 रन्स।
विशांत मोरे मेकिंग रूम, पुल्ड पुल्ड वेल, 1 बाउंस 4 रन्स, गुड शॉट बॉल, कट कट्स इट वेल, the deep backward point was placed but he is played it square. Yes, you are expecting that, pitched up nicely played, no fielder there on the long off region,
cut kiya hai gap mein Siddheshwir ne, but at timing ke
getting wet there and yes, full value boundary.
Left arm slow bowler, right arm slow bowler who doesn't turn the ball much, but mentally you are there, you know what to do, so you're ready for it, because in today's cricket you got to accept that. And there's a mix up there, what a lovely partnership and what a way to go.
For his team, let the set batter carry on, Siddheshwir. There was a lot of confusion there. Naushad Sheikh, the new man in.
Have to get on with the game. If you're talking about 180, 190, this is exactly what you need to do. Get an opportunity, get runs, and if you get help from the fielders,
we will have to learn about it as well. Whoa! Is that out? Yes. Tried to play a very cute shot and just stuck in the end.
Yep. Broken that partnership again.
This year, Mehul Patel on crease, that they had a 50-run partnership, and they didn't lose a wicket in the out there and look to defend. That's much better. Up and over, 1 bounce boundary. That's going to help
Mehul Patel. Once again in the air, and it'll clear the field out with great ease. Slow one, not the cow corner, sick.
And the boundary there is about 75 yards, but this has gone around 20 odd yards beyond that. Slower delivery, picked it up very quickly. This is exactly what they need to do.
His third over, considered 22, short ball, no chance for the fielder there. Go straight. And goes well, a couple of
it's a wide or not.
Oh, that's huge, that is going long. Oh, the square leg region
in the middle order,
and the fielder had long on, just over him, 6 run book full andaji. Look at that, 5 sixers, 2 boundaries, 216 is his strike rate, 52 of just 24.
Yeah, oh ho, kya baat hai,
of just 46, makes room for himself as he collected, no fielder there, and it's going long, so hat trick of sixes, 3 balls.
Is something different, because I think everybody would want Raigad Royals to come into the tournament, cricketers and their character. Oh, kya badhiya hit thi bowler ke haath par lagkar,
the over 25 already, and make that 29. Partnership Siddheshwir, Mehul Patel, look at the contribution, 74 is the contribution by Mehul Patel. Siddheshwir just staying there. dancing and gets four. Not exactly where he was. Oh, going for the reverse. Again gets the edge. He's put on to 82 of just 31.
Could happen.
Oh yeah, dekhiye. Again. What is that shot? He was looking for the reverse. The low full toss.
Partnership 118 of 55 balls outside the off stump. Room this time. Slashed hard. Another boundary. What an over.
Oh, that's huge. That's up in the air. Fielder under it. Fielder. Difficult catch taken. Yashir Sagar, the fielder. And it's Ghosh.
That pressure releases and turns into a smile that we saw on Ghosh's face. It's not easy to judge those. But well done, Mehul Patel. 83 in 33 deliveries. 195 for three now. But Raj must be thinking, did I make a wrong decision this time in the air? It's Yash again. No problem. Thank you very much. Another. Rathore gone for one. 197 for four.
Batting card. Good opening partnership. Siddeshwir remained not out. 76. The first wicket partnership was important. 52 of 43, and then for the third wicket.
Leaving Puneri Bappa with a target of 200. Exactly 200.
This is a task, but also if an opposition gets 200 on board, Pawan Shah runs and you've got 200 to chase. And also goes to show how good a batting surface this is. Shubham Taiswal as well. Phenomenal. Remember, Mitchell Starc used to say, I bowl the very first delivery of an inning like I'm bowling the 20th over's last delivery. That's the sort of intent you want to start proceedings with.
Yeah, they say that you need to be warm in the... कदमों का इस्तेमाल किया जबरदस्त शॉट वहां पर और ये छक्का पहला छक्का इस पारी का एंड ऑफ ओवर नंबर वन इट्स 7-4 नो लॉ
एंड आउट वाज अटेम्प्टिंग द शॉर्ट आर्म जैब्स द बाउंस ऑन दैट ओकेजन एन इजी कैच एट शॉर्ट मिड विकेट
यस द प्रेशर वाज बिल्डिंग अप एंड टेसवाल गिव इन. He goes back for two, 12 for one. He can control the chase. Yash Shirsagar. But his delivery, misfield. And the ball will race
by the ball.
Again, huge appeal there and it's been given. We kept talking about the pressure.
Pawan Shah departs after getting 11, 21 for two.
पैरों पे डाले गए हवा में गेंद यहाँ पर चौका आ सकता है और चौका मिलेगा रोहन को लेग स्टंप के बाहर डाल दिए गेंद ज्यादा
Again in the gap, Naushad not quite able to stop that. Fielder, deep back, good square leg has done a good job.
एक करीबी मामला है. कोशिश अच्छी थी वहाँ पर नौशाद से कि इससे boundary.
फिर एक बार leg side की गेंद. Rohan Damle is very strong there. The last two boundaries that he has.
और angle से ये बड़ा shot. हवा में है बिल्कुल पर चौका मिलेगा रोहन दाबले रुकने वाले नहीं है दूसरा चौका हाइट है इनकी लेंथ कैसे डालते हैं बोल कर दिया यहां पर विकी ओसवाल ने रोहन दाबले
दैट्स अ वेरी गुड कमबैक फ्रॉम हिम रोहन दाबले आउट ऑन 24 पुनेरी बाप्पा देसाई एट द क्रीज पीयूष साल्वी हैज बीन सब्स्टिट्यूटेड सो हिज जॉब इज डन व्हेन ही बोल्ड
फिर गुगली हवा में गेंद यहां पर बाउंड्री बड़ी है आउट हो सकते हैं और ये आउट राहुल देसाई
द इंपैक्ट प्लेयर राहुल देसाई विल हैव टू वॉक बैक ही स्कोर्ड 160 फॉर फोर सो वी वर जस्ट डिस्कसिंग अबाउट व्हेन विल वी सी ऋतुराज गायकवाड ही वॉक्स इनटू बैट नाउ सेवन मैचेस 267 रन स्ट्राइकर टू 180 रिक्वायर्ड विल हैव टू अटैक देयर वी गो इन द एयर फील्डर अंडर इट एंड द कैच इज टेकन सिद्धेश्वर ही
गोस बैक into the hut getting 20, 62 for 5.
Can they maintain their 100% record? In comes Suraj Shinde.
In last two games, our team didn't perform as well. But looking at today's game, Siddeshwir and especially Mehul played exceptionally well and put us in the. I guess this is the one of the best tournament after the IPL, and most of the scouts are coming and watching this. And it's really.
Take the outside edge. Is that taken? Yes, it is. Nicely held. Sanghvi comes in. And he's picked up his second.
His name, 81 for 6.
Second wicket for Sanghvi. In comes Ramakrishna Ghosh, who's picked up two wickets.
Standing at short third man. That's the reason. Ease.
How easy was that? Just making room for himself. Oh, the fielder had long off. And that's what the spectators are here for. He came in at 1-130, waiting for Ruturaj. Is that a chance again? Yes. Or was that a bump ball? Is it being referred?
Give him the strike. Looking to go with a big expansive drive straight into the hands of covers. Ghosh departs for 2. It's 91 for 7.
Brilliant with the ball in hand. Has been brilliant. Now the task.
बार फिर गति में परिवर्तन किया और जगह बनाकर खेल दिया है सीमा रेखा पार चार रन के लिए
और ये हवा में गेंद है यहां पर वो छक्का मिलेगा फुल टॉस गेंद फॉलो किया ऋतुराज को जो ऋतुराज को देखने के लिए आए हैं बिल्कुल पिकअप शॉट था उनका रिस्ट बढ़िया यूज करते हैं अच्छा टाइमिंग के साथ बहुत देर के बाद ये छक्का बाजी करता हूं और ये हवा में गेंद यहां पे आउट हो सकते हैं ऋतुराज गायकवाड बिल्कुल आउट
हैंड्स डाउन द ट्रैक बट डिडंट क्वाइट कनेक्ट इट स्ट्रेट टू लॉन्ग आज गोज फॉर 36 107 फॉर 8
दैट वाज अ बिग वन टाइम्ड इट वेल 6 रन्स
Once again, deep at wicket. Again, another 6. 2 successive sixes.
The lower order ke jo batsmen hote hain, inko bada hit big shots. And I can bet you he's going to go back and tell his batsmen.
Again. Oh. Well attempted there, but a single to end the innings. 129 for 8, and that's Raigad Royals. Second victory in MPL and he also picked up 2 catches and we've got Madonna who's got a guest with her.